Okay. Right. So what I'm going to do is drop off. Drop off my armor down here. That's weird. There was Raider armor there. That's freaky. Okay. Oh, it's still there. That's weird. I don't know why it's missing. That's strange. Oh, well. Weird. Oh, I don't know. Who knows? Who knows? I don't know. That's weird. This is all the legendary armor in it. Left leg, that's a chest piece. Right leg, left arm, right arm. Right leg gives me agility plus perception. Right. Okay. Legendary weapons there as well. That one. Oh no, I wanted that sledgehammer, that's my main sledgehammer. P90 as well, which I don't need. Right. Okay, so okay, I need to find Kate. Get her armor. Get her out of her armor. Where the hell is she? Great, I haven't left her behind her. Oh no, she's here.
Look alive.
But you need always up for a little chat.
I need you to get out of your power armor.
You got it.
Head over there.
That's straight. That stands straight. The others are not standing straight, which is weird. I don't know why. Oh, Joe. They're good enough for now, I guess. But weird though, why they're not standing straight. Oh, I don't know. It'll work itself out, I guess. Right, there you go. Left arm, right arm. Yeah. Try and find out. Right arm already. Right leg. And a torso. Right, okay. T45 needs a left leg, I think. Yeah, I don't have one. Everything but the left leg. T51. I don't have any 251.
never knew you liked me.
Oh, that's some pretty good armor. I think Kate's gonna like that. You have that after. Look, so much 383 purified water. Oh my god, that's pretty good. Oh my god, right, that's pretty awesome actually. Yeah, I have to get Pops of Diamond City after. Right, oh, save it for go back up to. To be honest, when you've got that much purified water being produced, the game gets a whole lot easier because you can just buy anything. I mean, literally, you can buy all the ammo you need from Good Neighbor, sort of, anywhere, pretty much. Where is it? There's Bunker Hill, Good Neighbor, Diamond City. I think there's a couple other places as well. Well, of course, you know, when the Brotherhood come in, you can buy stuff from them as well. Quartermaster. Right. So I just got a couple more suits of armor to go. To get in there.
Look alive.
This better be worth it.
Come on.
No problem.
See if I can scrap this lettering. Try and do too much too soon. I might try and scrap.
going well.
We're in some real trouble here. I hope you can help.
Just looking to trade a little.
Go ahead.
Kids gotta earn their keep too.
Yes. Oh, seems to be missing quite a few seats around there. Weird. Don't know why. No way. What if it's because they were... Alright. I guess we'll work it out. See, that's trying to... This is weird. I don't understand why it's doing that. I wonder if I should try and separate them by a floor. I wonder if that would help. They're not showing up at all properly. Let's have a look. Snapping a floor or something, maybe that'll help. Bloody suit of armor. Annoying. Alright. So, what I need to do is join that to that. Yeah? That works.
genius for taking that. Let's move out.
Let's grab that one. Right. No. Snap one into there. Right, then we'll store that one. Radar one here. The X one on all the way down here.
The next person that asked me to shag is getting a well placed kick. If you get one in.
Right, so that's 251, 245. So get that one there. Get that 245 here. Choosing a 251, I think.
Need something?
Excuse me.
Anything you need?
I need you to get out of your power armor.
You got it.
Fusion cores and any of them. Right, that's cool. Okay. Should be the last trip, hopefully. Back to Spectacle. Not Spectacle. Back to Sanctuary. Pick up the last ammo, scrap the rest of the thing. And then I can stop there. And then I can just finish off Spectacle Island, maybe get some settlers there and to grow some food or whatever else. Maybe go and sell the water. Yeah, I might go and sell the water, maybe go and do one of the vaults or something. It's quite useful having a sensor panel, actually. I've got it sat on my desk. I mean, some people stick them in a computer case, but this one I've got on my desk, and it shows me how much space I've got left on my NVMe drive, which is quite useful. So if I record, per hour's recording is about 10 gigabytes thereabouts. So you know, at a quick glance out of the VR headset, I can have a look and see how much space I've got left, which is quite useful. Kate.
Hey.
I can't get to that.
Yes, you can, you little liars. It's right friggin' there.
I'm on it, Captain.
Come on. Oh my god. There you go. Can easily go there, you little liar. Right. So now I just scrap the rest of this crap. And hopefully it won't crash like it has been doing. Oh, and I need to build the ammo machine as well to make me ammo, make myself some ammo. In the game again, it crashed again, and the reason why is because of that stupid thing up there. So I've had to scrap everything around it. Oh god, oh, what's going on? Come on, right, okay, never mind. So I've scrapped everything around it, so hopefully that will sort itself out. I think I need to scrap that as well. Looks a bit dodgy here. How did he get in?
Go.
Strange. I don't know the hell he got in. Weird. Strange. Oh. For a tower yet, with some guns on. Yeah, might be a good idea. Oh, I might have enough scrap, I guess, maybe. Oh, cat, come on, Squeaker, what do you want? You little bugger. Terrible. Okay, I can hear you. You've been fed. You're such an attention whore. Seriously, cat. You really are an attention whore. Sort you out in a minute. Oh, I don't know. Oh, it's not a bloody circuitry, is it? That was a waste of time. Right, I'll sort it out after. Optic Spectacle Island. Yeah, well, I could move. Shall I move one of those bloody yards?
You've got to help! They've kidnapped my friend!
What? Who?
It's okay. You just need to tell me what happened.
They said they'd be back for the ransom in a few days. If I don't pay up, they'll kill him. But I don't have that kind of money.
Here's the ransom. Pay them when they come back.
Hopefully they'll take the payoff and leave us alone. Super mutants are pretty unpredictable.
Yeah. Sure am. Let's grab one of these guns. Stick it over here. Talk to Mr. Garvey.
Excuse me.
Do you think we're ready to retake the castle?
I rescued that kidnapped settler. We've got another settlement on our side now.
Good. Another win for the Minutemen. Keep it up, and pretty soon we'll have the whole Commonwealth behind us. I'll let you know if I hear of any settlements that need our help. In the meantime, make sure to offer help to anyone that needs it. That can only help our cause.
Oops. Right. Back to the island. For now.